Well, it's not what you'd usually find blocking a drain, but rescuers in the US have managed to save 19 sea cows stuck in an underground pipe in Florida. They cut the pipe and used an airlift to winch the giant sea mammals to safety. Wildlife officials believe they'd been looking for warmer water when they got stuck. They weren't injured and have been moved to open water.